appears alive. Welcome back to Fallout 4, John and Smythe. We're here with Cait at the airport. We are going to be making a trip over to... we're going to be making a trip over to Far Harbor. I want to get some ammo, and I want to pick up the armor that's there, bring it back into the Commonwealth. I think I really should go talk to Tegan again, but I'm not going to worry about it. So, off we go. Off to the harbor, back to the harbor. Oh wait, come on, Cait. Plus there's quick stuff that I do want to bring back here, and I need to pick up some more 45-70 ammo for my long rifle. And... okay, so I've only got 42 rounds left. So I'm going to get some rounds for that. Oh, hell yeah, Cait, there's a shit ton of wood saving. You're like pretty well loaded up, so I'm not too terribly worried about you, sweetie. Where's my ride? Now, we will do dance again. And as soon as we drop dance again, we're going to come back to the island and, take out our cranium. Leave the two cents in place as leaders at the, at Far Harbor and the, nucleus, and, not worry about it. The happy will be safe. Can't fly in that hat. Then we're gonna come back and do Goodneighbor and possibly even Hallucigen. Or maybe we should do Hallucigen first. No. Do Goodneighbor first and then go talk to the drug dude and get Hallucigen and dump off crap. Because while I'm with Cait, I think I'm gonna stay. Free of armor. Doing that armor off freeway. Where the hell are they? I don't see any of the robots. Freaking bastard. Anything over here I might have to be shooting. That looks pretty clear. And if we've got enough time, if the day works out really good, might even hit mass fusion and try to get straight probably. Now I should see people wandering about. Oh well. I swear, if someone starts shooting at me from coast to cottage, I'm really pissed off. Well, at least we don't have to worry about the sentry light over here. We'll kill it back next time. We're past it. Don't call me Shorty. We're off to Far Harbor, Cait. We're off to Far Harbor. Do a little buying. Cait! Jesus Christ, Cait, Jesus Christ. You see, she was running on water. Holy sweet Jesus. Hallelujah, sister. Then I think Cait and I will also eventually wind up doing a thing with Commonwealth. So that the rotary and Cait forwards to take out the super loops in the front and then the balance to get the flux sensor. So we go back in time. Relatively nice day at the harbor. That's pretty cool. That's a cool deal. The upside of the money will settle it here, Longfellows, is there's more weapons than people and or crops, so nothing will want to touch that. Can't touch this. Have a time. Don't know who MC Hammer is, that's a real sad story. I can make great music. And they lost it all, bad investments and taxes. Hey there, Cait, what's up? Alright. So, first things first. Hey there, Colin. I got the caps, you got the guns. We'll take rounds. That should cost a while. Rounds, okay. What can I sell you, Alan? I'm just not going to use this and sport that I'm carrying around, and I'm just not going to use it. As much as I'd like having it around, I'm not going to use it. I'm just not. Okay. Got Brooks. Let's just get a little cheap chunk so it's not so much of a chunk off. Make your material. Steel. Circs. Giving up a few more money, that's insane for the ring game. Cancel, and accept. go. I want Cait. Hopefully stop being a freaking anti-religious girl. The children are at peace. There's peace. Peace in our time. Don't you remember Chamberlain? Not Will, but the devil. Peace in our time. That's what we got. We got a piece of paper that said peace in our time. Period. Nothing gonna get past those fucking guns. Let's just work on this while we're here. Because I want to bring some stuff back with me that I need to carry away for. So we're going to slap some calibrated shots on this puppy. So would be motion assisted servos. Alright, now I got the maximum amount of weight I can carry. So how much is it? Good. All right, Cait. Let's get the hell out of here. It's actually a pretty lovely day on the island. I mean, there's just a shit ton of stuff left to do. Oh, come on. I'm fine. Oh, for God's sakes, come on. Shut the computer down. All right. Otherwise, I'd have to shut down and restart if I came back. And then see it back up again. God, I hate when these things freeze up like that. Nothing to do with your hands. I prefer a long rifle to think of it, unless it's a color cannon. The only hand cannon is cannon. Assume back home. I don't care if I'm like arcading with a die or got everything I wanted out of there. So I'm not gonna get that crippling sort of bar. It's just a way out of this. Wait, I then I need want and or desire. And of course, with Cait, probably do send for all these new freedoms you can't get rid of. I don't know, in my Cait, my tends to be glitched. A lot. I've only gotten to read the legend one time out of all the times I've tried to get read up.
Oh shit!
What was that? That was this. That was this. Alright, when I did nuclear physics is free, fusion force can be ejected from power armor like a devastating grenade. The problem is if you don't have a grenade set up, i.e. like the vertical grenade that's stupid to took off, or a frag or whatever, and you push the grenade, you know, launch grenade button on the alt, it's sketchy. Fucking pop your goddamn fusion core out and blows up. Very, very painful. Very painful indeed. Oh, Cait. You okay? Great. Hey, skin pack today. Okay. Good, she has it. Where's my ride? Let me get this piece of shit back to the airport. Oh, don't tell me I'm not getting a vertebrate sent to my location. it a clusterfuck. What an absolute clusterfuck. She's a food. I'm assuming vertebrates left coming in. Did I throw it too far out? Give it a second. Alright, it should have been here by now, so. Throw it a little shorter. There we go. It is stupid as. To the airport. I am needing to go to the Lee airport there with money. The airport right there. Maybe you on board, I hope so. Oh, that was just so freaking embarrassing. And you know, I knew about it. I knew that it's like, But you do want the twice as long, the twice, you know, the power course that lasts twice as long. I'm gonna have to get back those in there too. Who the fuck is shooting everything from where? Where the fuck is he? Yeah, I know. Sorry about the incessant beeping, but what to do? What to do when it blows your goddamn power core? Ugh. Ugh, the embarrassment is highly palpable. As he sits there shaking his head, wondering what the fuck was going on. The central lights the Russian. But go and activate that up. Put it on my side for a while. Alright, vertebra down. Down. Kicking ass and kicking names. Here's an interesting theory for you. The Minutemen? Wait! Stop shooting at me. The Minutemen are actually Raiders. They're just raiders that want to hold and control territory. They're raiders. They're less. Think about that. Preston Garb, you might espouse this high and mighty stuff and hate it when you like bargain for more money from settlers and shit like that, but it's a protection racket. It's just a protection racket. Okay, we had a slow walk over to my little area over here. Oh, how embarrassing. So totally and completely embarrassing. Who? What? Who are you shooting at? Oh, it's not me. We'll be taking all out. What the hell's going on? I'm in combat. Why am I in combat? I better fix myself there. Who the fuck do we fight, boys? It's a guard dog. Oh, we're taking out the sentry bot. Sentry bot get up there. I think the guard dog got blown the hell down. Sorry, guard dog. Okay, guys. I'd like to know how to fuck this thing down up here. Four of us, I said, I don't know. Yeah, fuck you, I can't remember. Let's try some shit out. That's a block. I don't like a block. We'll put that away. I just like to put the gate in. Just put that away. First, prepare it. Back. Put it back. So only my leg. You are my fucking legs. Alright. Do I want to upgrade this thing now? Or upgrade it? I'll upgrade it later. Pink knife. Disappear too. hideous amount of pieces to a mysterious stranger. Pickpocket never pickpocket some person in this game. I go hit fire. She was with me. Shit. Alright, let me sleep. Hey, Cait, where the fuck are you, Cait? Oh, shit. Did she go back to... She might have gone back to, she might have gone back to whatchamacallit, to the danger zone, the combat zone. Alright, I'm gonna have to go to the combat zone to get Cait. I'm just getting blown up by a power cord and do something like that to you. I was a bit upset with that. Alright, then we'll just put it in the fucking bucket and go to Cait the old fashioned way. Pick her up from the combat zone. Yeah, Cait is going to the combat zone. I wonder where she got hurt from. Yeah. Okay, it doesn't matter. Well, just don't leave the road into combat zone. Then it's like a good way for him to Cait. It's actually a fun companion to bloodthirsty, tool-fire-ish girl she is. Yeah, really, think about it. My bad is the various different Minuteman militia that could have gone to help Quincy didn't, because Quincy didn't have enough money. And so, they were basically left on their own. And it's like, well, Colonel Hollis got his ass shot dead, maybe dead, just died. You know, it was all about the money, it was all about the green. Or caps. So surprised I have been pushing level 67. 66, yeah. So shit. What did I just do? Water probably. Yeah, water. That's perfect. Yeah, I am surprised this body has not despawned the same way as men. I think that's what's probably keeping that from being more active. Maybe. Well, I don't know. I shouldn't throw my sword today. Well, this is more expensive. Yeah, it looks like they already got wiped out. Up to us, that was midday ass is in. But we're not going to have a house. It's too glitched. You can't get, you can't get, any two takes of love and work most of the time. Spawn point. No, didn't feel lucky. Here, pretty lucky. Jesus, Tom, you can clean up any of the steps. There she is. There's the key. Hey, Cait. Yeah, hey, Cait. Yeah, let's go. Okay. What time are we looking at? Alright, early in the morning still. Plenty of time to go.
Cait, you're the one who walked back there.
You hear her? Why the hell are you back here? I hate that place.
Damn it, Cait, you walked back.
I didn't even know you got injured or I would have fucking stimpacked your ass.
Come on, get your ass in here, girl. We got shit to do.
Okay, that sergeant, are you guys shooting at somebody? Who are you shooting at? Damn, you're tough. Oh, you feel cheated, huh? Damn, Cait. The upside about this is we'll probably get like 1,000 pounds of 10 mil out of all of these trigger member cut for it. Ooh, it's gonna be fun. I actually like clearing the numbers. No, I'm not looking for McCree. Not yet. Maybe I'll talk to McCree until later. I do want to do McCree. But man, it takes a long time to get him up high enough so he can go to West Tech. And
you got no beer.
No. Whiskey, bourbon. All right, we'll take bourbon. Cancel. Let it go. All right, now we'll let it up. Some dirty luck. Sounds good. Details. Come on, give me some more money. A lot of bucks. Come on. I doubt I'll get the right one. Who's the client? Now Cait is starting to like me again. Yeah, well, he doesn't like the booze. Real booze, the old kind of booze. It's from the early 20th century. Early teens and 20s. That's what I do. I'll find you.
Yeah, you can tell me that, buddy.
Yeah, I
picked up some useful stuff on the way out. I'm going to be loading up. You see, very juicy. I don't think it's not way all down. That was that moment that then we can keep on the journey. Cait. Got something for you. Plastic. Always need plastic. Yeah, and I think I'm going to put on you're starting to find a bit solar power. And it's hidden behind the paper glass, it's hidden behind Science 2, Science 3, something like that. So that should never work for it. guess she'll steal everything that's not freaking locked down. Why not? It's not like Hancock's gonna do anything. We need to take a break to bring some shit back to Hangman. You're supposed to like that. Yeah, this house is a pain in the arse. Okay. Don't lock me up here. I'm gonna shoot you. Yes, that was from the first time. Suspects come up. I think there's only three downstairs. Three upstairs. I think there was upstairs. I smell the blood of the fish right now. Yeah. Be he alive. Be he dead. I grind his bones to make my bread. That'd be stupid. Thank you.
who shot him in his arse. He took a butt shot. Oh, he got put in this. Jesus. Oh, I'm not looking at a joke. Hey, that's a good one. No, I'm not going to make it get hot that. I can't carry it myself, I don't want to carry it. But, since these trails are for her, and of course I can really set some stuff out of my jet, you know. And on that, to be behind this, dump all this stuff off, finish up the last, what you call it, house, warehouse, and get some bottles. Alright, so we're off to Hangman's. Cannot sleep while trespassing. I can sleep while trespassing. You can't tell me I can sleep while trespassing. Happens, by God's chest and silver back. This is